Jonas Wind gave Denmark the lead after taking a short pass from Joachim Meller in his stride in the box and put the ball in the right corner of the net.